I'd spent days trudging over this lonely moor, looking for a fabled place, a mystical place, a place that everybody, including myself, wanted to go. But there was a problem. Real problems. For years now, I had wanted to move from the terrible, terrible village which I stayed in the Scottish borders. A place full of evil men, a place with no McDonald's, no train stations, nothing. I wanted to move to the holy Mecca of the Scottish borders, but I kept getting to one place and I never got any further. But today I want to get further, and if I can't get further, I just want a glimpse, a small glimpse of paradise. I knew I was getting close. I could almost taste it. But a sense of fear, because I knew the security was round here somewhere. A lot of my friends had made it. Not many internet messages get out of the few that did. They were having a great life. Went to the cinema, sitting in the gardens eating their dinner. Things that I can only dream of at the moment. The main problem is this. The town is so popular, security forces have erected this enormous electric force field all around it, which nobody can penetrate. Made it. The length of the barricade. This was the most heavily fortified, electrified part. I'd invented a flying machine. I was going to get in.
Everybody's looking for that something. One thing that makes it all complete. You find it in the strangest places. Places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face of their children. Some find it in the love. Eyes. Who can deny the joy it brings when you found that?
I can see it. I can see it. Can you see it? The beautiful rolling hills, the lush green valley, the sprawling metropolis, the avenues and streets of fun. Get me there. Please take me there.
The kind you cherish all your life. And when you know how much that means, you found that special thing. You're flying without wings. So impossible. Cause they make
no, mate, no. Just looking. I'm not really trying to get in. I'm not really trying to get in. I might not have made it in, but at least I've seen what paradise looks like. Clearly that wasn't true, I was just trying out my new drone. There are plenty of ways to get to Galashiels other than climbing the waterworks fence at the top of Meagle Hill. You could drive down the A7, drive up the A7, drive down the A68, get the train, you could even float down the Tweed Three Peebles if you really wanted to get in, like. But if you don't have a drone, but you still would fancy seeing the magnificent views over Galashiels from Meagle Hill, just do what I do and walk down past the trees so the trees are in front of you, and then you can look down. It's no difficult, like.